The club wanted to show the Igbo come Africa cultural heritage to the wider world.
Hello Malaysia and welcome to Trouble Cyber TV, and I'm your boy Bishop Pickvest. I'm glad to announce to you that Chief Moroko Maduka will be in town, aka Moroko will be in town courtesy of Ofobi Wanda Maka International Club.
Wanted to invite an eminent Igbo musician, somebody that is popular in terms of Igbo, the music that signifies the Igbo cultural heritage, in the name of Chief Emeka Muroko.
Moroko coming to Malaysia is going to be a great day. It's going to bring, like bringing the whole Igbo community together to celebrate a kind of Igbo highlife music.
What's happening? Moroko coming to Malaysia?
Yes, it is real and it is going to come up soon, because it is going to be an event that has never happened in the history of Africa's existence in Malaysia. So it's going to be unique and it's going to be very, very fun. So we are inviting all Africans in Malaysia to witness it, because if you miss it, you miss something.
Malaysia is going to be on top as soon as come July 26th. Moroko Maduka will be here live. And as I'm talking to you, every aspect of the arrangement has been met. We are just waiting for the day. We can't even wait for the day. Thank you.
I'm one of the members of Ofobi, and we are the planning committee of Moroko coming to Malaysia. And we want to show Malaysia that we have a very fertile musician in Nigeria called Prince Moroko Maduka. Thank you.
Hi, I'm King Evans. I'm one of the organizing committee. In Malaysia, we've been having many concerts, all sort of concerts, but we've never seen anything like this. The King of Nigerian Highlife Music is coming live here in Malaysia on 26th July.
I'm very, very happy that Moroko coming to Malaysia. I'm the SND number one in Malaysia, so I want to see a tattoo man like me. So I'm waiting to see that day.
What do you expect Moroko be giving out to today?
Actually, it is not a question of Moroko is not the king of Nigerian highlife music.
I don't know 1962.